Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. One of the most famous characters in Ottoman history is Turgut Ağa. For years, it was believed that he was a mythical character because he was mentioned in Ottoman sources only. But later, it was discovered that even Byzantine records mention him, hence, he must have been a real person. Turgut Ağa was allegedly an adoptive son of Ertugrul's father, Süleyman Şah. Nothing is known about his real origins or his parents, who were probably killed in an invasion by the Mongols. He is famous for having served three generations on the Ottoman family. Ertugrul Gazi, his son Osman Gazi, and even his Ertugrul's grandson Orhan Gazi. Turgut became much more famous after the death of Ertugrul, as he was one of the most senior commanders in Osman's army. In the 1290s, he defeated Aya Nikola of Inigo and captured the castle. After that, in 1325, he captured the castle of Atranos. Here, a very weird event happened. When the judge of the castle, or Muslim sources mention him as judge, he could also have been the constable. When he heard of the news that the Muslim army was arriving, he decided to escape, but just then a stone fell on him and he died. Turgut managed to capture Atranos castle, which is now called Orhanli. In his personal life, Turgut had good relations with a Muslim majestic called Geykli Baba al-Azerbaijani. Geykli means deer, and he was called Deer Baba because he was very fond of deers. His friends and followers all used to ride on deers instead of using horses or donkeys. The tomb of Geykli Baba can still be seen today on the Mount of Dervishes, and Dervish means Muslim majestics. We do not know anything about Turgut's marriages or children. We just know that he became the first governor of Inegol and ruled there till he was martyred in an invasion. Some say it was a border clash, while others say it was a fight with some Byzantine castellans. He was between 120 and 125 years old and was buried in Inegol, where you can still see his tomb. Till the 16th century, the Ottoman sources referred to Inegol province as Turgut province in his honor. But after that, the name just disappears. Thank you very much for watching, and thanks to all the acknowledgments you can see on this screen.